I think both Dr. Graham and my father were trying to make the world a better place.
There is no excuse ever for hatred. There is no excuse ever for bigotry and intolerance and prejudice. We are to love as God loved us.
We don't need any guns. We don't need any bullets. We don't need any physical ammunition. We have a power. All we need is to pick up the ammunition of love. Take in our hands the weapons of justice. Then put on the breastplate of righteousness and the whole armor of God, and that's our mark.
They were different, obviously, in their style and their approach, but I think their heart and their goal was the same.